After 20 years of service in the field, in the state, I've come to Civil Aviation Ministry, which is quite sophisticated. It's very high technology saving ministry. So whoever must be doing the civil aviation projects, they must be thinking that, okay, like it's a air traffic control system, we have various flight routes management, various other things which are like give you a kick that you are at the highest level. But let me also request all the students here who are mostly engineers, and I am also an engineer, so I can be very well have that fraternity with you. There are many problems which are around us which don't get the technical solutions. The technology is used only where you see glamour. I was giving an example some time back. If you go to the, if most of you must be having a car or you must be using your friend's car, and certainly must have sat in the car. Just imagine the car around 15 years back, where you had same system. If you keep the vehicle in cold for one day, the next day you should have been pushing the car. Now your car is like a flight. You have all digital boards in front of you, and every day new phenomena comes in. Earlier the jack used to be used for many, at least 2 to 3 people used to have, isn't it? You have to interact, otherwise it becomes very monotonous. I know you are tired. No? Okay. Yes, some people said. That's the honest answer. Yes. Compliment for it. But if you have gone to the village, have you seen the hand pump? How many different model of hand pump you would be having in the village? The same must be procured in the government system for 50 years. If somebody does, NIRD does some rural technology, but it doesn't work very well. Solar technology which goes to the village, you have solar panel for the flight to go around the earth, but having a reliable source of energy supplied to the rural household is really a challenge. So at this stage, I am not going to give you sermon, but request that please get into those solutions, technological solutions, which may not be glamorous, but which may be required, which may be needed, which may be around you, which you can help your community. At the end of the day, nation becomes nation because of its people, not because of prosperity or because of money. It is about the people and their value. If we close our eyes to the problems of hundreds of people around us, then we are not going to become a great nation. Take it for granted. So let us work whatever ambit we have, whatever power we have. I personally feel that all of us have come with some purpose in our life. Otherwise God wouldn't have sent us here. I don't believe in rituals, but I believe in the purpose we have in our life. So what is the purpose, and what, when you get sync with your purpose, then only you are going to lead your life better. Otherwise, believe me, if you go to Harvard, if you earn in crores or if you earn in dollars, you are not going to get that happiness, or you are not going to get that feel of peace of mind unless that purpose is struck. You sink with that purpose. So I feel with your efforts, with your enthusiasm, with your innovative nature, you are going to deal with that purpose, and you are going to achieve something which makes all of us proud and this country proud. And I have nothing to say more. I will be here. I may be giving this my message, my coordinates with this college. If any time you have anything to be told to us, or if you want any support from us, please let us know. You have taken all the efforts to make this event very successful. So my heartfelt thanks. I am from Karnataka. I will try to speak a one sentence in Tamil because I can understand a little bit of Tamil. இந்த ப்ரோக்ராம்க்கு வந்ததற்கு ரொம்ப சந்தோஷம். இந்த காலத்துக்கு ரொம்ப நன்றி. Thank you so much. I wish you all the success in your life. Whatever you do, wherever you go, please do good. My motto is leave, let live and help live. Thank you so much.
Respected Dr. S. Sundar Manohara, Vice Chancellor, Sathyabama University, and Mr. Muthu Manohara, Deputy Chief Legal Commissioner, Dr. Sasindra, Pro VC of this Sathyabama University, Dr. Srila Rani, Director, SH, and other dignitaries in the US, and dignitaries present here, and the students who are all tired, may tire some exercise for the last 2 days, and the team who are engaged for the past 2 days. First of all, my congratulations to all to participate in this kind of mega event of this Hackathon. You know, this is an innovative and entrepreneurship efforts made by our honorable Prime Minister to harness creativity and expertise of students and to spark institute level hackathons and to provide opportunity to citizens and the students to provide innovative solutions to India's daunting problems. Do you all know that innovations and inventions are the basic parameters which enhance the community and upheld the society in a large scale? Rational thinking always leads to inventions, starting from astronomy to agriculture. Only innovations and inventions leads the human society and the world. Even monsoon predictions are the basic innovations in monsoon predictions leads to better usefulness to the society and all. And here I was informed that this Hackathon event is being organized for the past 2 days in 48 locations in the country, and Sathyabama University is one of such locations. And in this venue, nearly 32 teams has been participated with two topics, that is in civil aviation and labor and employment. I think you might have come across so many solutions for the problems given to you. And definitely it will be a useful whether you have been selected and declared as winner or not. The input given by each of the team will be definitely helpful to the society and to the government, which can be better implemented in a modified fashion, or as a matter of fact, as it is, it will be implemented wherever possible. I want to put one such example of simple innovations in the money transactions. Very recently, you might have heard that Prime Minister Kisan scheme was inaugurated by Honorable Prime Minister on the 24-2-2019. The basic innovation which was done earlier, which is that ECS mode of transaction, it gives a pilferage free and direct credit into the farmers. On the same day, with single click, nearly crores of farmers received 2000 rupees on the airport. And as far as Tamil Nadu is concerned, it is around 20 lakh farmers they received that fund. And in Kanchipuram district alone, we have deposited an amount of 2000 rupees for around 65,000 farmers. A simple innovation, electronic transfer of money, has created such a very good event for getting benefits to the farmers and in the rural sector. Likewise, your innovation, innovative aspects, solutions given during the first 2 days by all the teams will be definitely implementable in labor and employment and as well as in civil aviation. To quote one example in civil aviation also, earlier some 10 years back, we don't have the cat landing facility. In case of any bad weather, the flight has to go back and make a route, or it has to be stationed in some other near airport till the weather is getting clear. But now we have the cat landing facility, which is a very good innovation, where even in bad weather, the flights can be landed with such kind of innovative facilities. So, such a kind of innovative aspects has been harnessed through this hackathon event, and you are all participating in this event, and I wish all the success to one and all participated in this event. And I would like to congratulate Sathyabama University to organize such a mega event on behalf of the Indian government. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Construct one platform for an knowledge sharing to solve the problems. It was great to be here. The Sathyabama University had provided us a great security arrangement, accommodation, food and everything. Well, thanks to AICTC and MHID for giving us the great opportunity to solve the problem statement and present our idea in such a great platform.
It's very motivating to
And thanks to our college for Ministry of Labour for giving us such a good opportunity.
It was a great experience to be here. The 36 hours were very hectic, like we had to solve this in 36 hours, but there were few breaks. We had Zumba dance here, then we also had some refreshments. We were also provided with snacks in between, and even the arrangements were done very well. It was an overall a good experience. We also learned many new things. The training sessions, ministries were very helpful. They gave us a good guide, and this helped us to get closer to our problem statement, and we were able to solve the solution in a broader way. And they suggested us that we were able to complete 60% of our work, and we need to further proceed making this project. Even after leaving this campus, after completing this hackathon, and we will definitely try to complete this project, and we will put this on our national portal. We will do that. Thank you.
Thank you. Coimbatore Sri Krishna College of Engineering and Technology la irundhu இந்த டூ டே ஈவெண்ட் ஹேக்கத்தான் இங்கே சத்யபாமாவில் நடந்தது வந்து எங்களுக்கு ஒரு நல்ல ஒரு லேர்னிங் ஃபேக்டராக இருந்துச்சு. இந்தியாவில் இருக்க பெரிய பெரிய டீம்ஸோடலாம் கம்பீட் பண்ணோம். வி கெயின் அ லாட். நாங்கள் இந்த டூ டேஸில் இதுவரைக்கும் நாங்கள் கெயின் பண்ணதுலேயே ஒரு ஷார்ட் ஸ்பேன் ஆஃப் டைமில் நிறைய லேர்ன் பண்ணோம் அப்படின்னா இதுதான்.
வணக்கம், என்னோடய பேர் அஜித் குமார். நாங்களும் கோயம்புத்தூர்லேருந்து ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணா காலேஜ் ஆஃப் இன்ஜினியரிங் அண்ட் டெக்னாலஜிலேருந்து வரோம். நாங்கள் இங்கே நேற்று காலையில் வந்தோம். இந்த ஹேக்கத்தான் ஈவெண்ட் 36 hours கோடிங் ஈவெண்ட். ஸோ இதுக்கு முன்னாடி வந்து நாங்கள் எப்படி இருந்தோன்னா காலேஜ் லெவலில் என்னென்னலாம் நான் எங்களால் பண்ண முடியுமோ அதை தான் பண்ணிகிட்டு இருந்தோம். பேசிக் லெவல் ஆஃப் டெக்னாலஜி எஜுகேஷன் அந்த மாதிரி இருந்தோம். ஸோ இந்த ஹேக்கத்தான் வந்ததுக்கப்புறம் தான் ஒரிஜினல் டெவலப்மெண்ட்னா எப்படி இருக்கும், இண்டஸ்ட்ரி லெவல் போகும்போது ஒரு கோடிங்கோ இல்லை டெக்னாலஜியோ எந்த அளவு இருக்குங்கன்னு சொல்லி நாங்கள் கற்றுக்கிட்டோம். இங்கே வந்து இந்தியா ஃபுல்லாக வந்து டோட்டலாக 33 டீம்ஸ் வந்திருக்காங்க. ஸோ ஒவ்வொருத்தங்கிட்டும் இருந்து நாங்கள் ஒவ்வொன்றும் கற்றுக்கிட்டோம். அண்ட் சத்யபாமா நினச்சி பார்க்கல இவ்வளோ பெரிய காலேஜாக இருக்குன்னு. நேற்று காலையிலேருந்து இப்போ வரைக்கும் எங்களுக்கு என்னெல்லாம் தேவையோ எல்லாமே தந்தாங்க. ரூம்ஸாக இருக்கட்டும், ஃபுட்டாக இருக்கட்டும், எல்லாமே இருந்துச்சு. ஸோ எங்களுக்கு எந்த ஒரு ப்ராப்ளமும் இல்லை. வி ஆர் ஹாப்பி.
நாங்கள் அட்ரஸ் பண்ண ப்ராப்ளம் என்னென்னு பார்த்தீங்கன்னா, இப்போது இந்தியாவில் வந்து ஃப்ளைட்டுக்கெலாம் வந்து ஷெட்யூல் போடுறது வந்து மேனுவலாக நடந்துட்டுருக்கு. அது கம்ப்ளீட்டாக ஆட்டோமேட் பண்ணல. ஸோ நாங்கள் என்ன பண்ணுறோம்னா, இந்தியாவில் இருக்க எல்லா ஃப்ளைட்டுக்குமே வந்து ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்காக ஒரு அல்கோரிதம் யூஸ் பண்ணி எது என்னென்ன டேல வந்து எங்கெங்கே ஏர்போர்ட்டில் எந்தெந்த கேட்டுக்கு போகணுன்றதை சால்வ் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். இது ஆல்மோஸ்ட் வேர்ல்டே வந்து ஒரு சில கண்ட்ரீஸில் மட்டும்தான் இருக்குது. அண்ட் நாங்கள் வந்து சக்ஸஸ்ஃபுல்லாக இதை வந்து இப்போதைக்கு ஒரு ப்ரோட்டோடைப்பாக ப்ரூவ் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். இந்தியா
ஆக்சுவலாக ஸ்மார்ட் இந்தியா ஹேக்கத்தான் பெரிய ஈவெண்ட். இதில் கேர்ள்ஸுக்குன்னு வந்துட்டு ரொம்ப பெரிய இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் கொடுக்குறாங்க. ஒரு டீமில் கம்பல்சரி ஒரு 2 கேர்ள்ஸ் இருக்கணும், இல்லை ஒரு கேர்ள் இருக்கணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு. ஸோ வந்துட்டு இது இந்த கான்செப்ட் வந்துட்டு கொஞ்சம் நல்லாயிருக்கு ஸ்மார்ட் இந்தியா ஹேக்கத்தானில். ஸோ கேர்ள்ஸ் கூட முன் வந்து நிறையா டெக்னாலஜிஸ் லேர்ன் பண்ணுறாங்க. ஈவன் ஈக்குவலாக பாய்ஸோட கம்பீட் பண்ணிட்டு வராங்க. இது வந்துட்டு எங்களுக்கு ஒரு பெரிய லேர்னிங் பிளாட்ஃபார்மாக இருக்குது. ஸோ எல்லாமே இப்போ ஈக்குவல் ஈக்குவல்ங்கிற மாதிரி இந்த ஸ்மார்ட் இந்தியா ஹேக்கத்தான் வந்துட்டு கேர்ள்ஸ்க்கு ஒரு ஈக்குவல் ரைட்ஸ் வந்துட்டு கொடுக்குறாங்க. தென் தேங்க்ஸ் டு ஸ்மார்ட் இந்தியா ஹேக்கத்தான் அண்ட் தேங்க்ஸ் டு சத்யபாமா ஃபார் வெரி குட் அக்காமடேஷன் அண்ட் ஃபுட் ஹாஸ்பிட்டாலிட்டி எக்ஸெட்ரா. தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச்.